I'm here in Valencia on the east coast of Spain, a city that already has the NaviLens codes on all of its bus system throughout the entire city. And today they have the official implementation of the NaviLens codes in the metro system as well. Remember, these are codes that have been created to help people who are blind or visually impaired to make their way around the transport systems and many other uses of the world. So, shall we take a look inside? Let's go.
10 meters away, welcome to Metro Valencia, Angel Guimera Station, Underground Lines 1, 2, 3, 5 and 9, stairs down to the station lobby. In the lobby, on your left, you will find the ticket vending machines, straight ahead, the validator flats. 8 meters away, entry validator flats, to go down to track 2, use the stairs at your 2 o'clock. 8 meters away, on your left, stairs and an escalator to track 2, line 1 direction Castello, line 2 direction Torrent Avinguda.
Now we're here inside the station, so we're going to start our journey of making our way around the station using the NaviLens codes to navigate around and get to where we need to go. We have various points of interest around the station. Here you have a NaviLens code indicating the information point where you can get in contact with any of the members of staff here.
1 meter away, intercom to request information and assistance. At your 7 o'clock, the exit elevator to Gran Via Fernando El Catolico Street. On your left, the stairs to exit the station.
And then just here to my right, you're going to see the ticket machines where you can top up and you can buy new tickets for the metro.
2 meters away, purchasing and recharging area. There are 3 ticket vending machines. The one on the right is accessible. At your 5 o'clock, you will find the validator flats.
Here, the NaviLens codes will give you all the information to tell you where you need to go and how to get there. Shall we go for a little trip? Here we are now, we're on the platform. We need to know what time the next train is coming. It's as simple as putting the real-time information on a NaviLens code, and by scanning the code, you get the times of the next trains. Here we go.
1 meter away, Angel Guimera Station, track 2 platform, line 1, Torrent, 7 minutes, via 2, line 2, Torrent Avinguda, 15 minutes, via 2.
As you can see, the NaviLens codes can be used not only for navigational purposes around the station, but also to highlight and indicate various points of interest and important areas throughout the stations. Now, what we'd like to see is more transportation systems understanding the benefits of using NaviLens in each of their locations, particularly with an emphasis on helping people who are blind and visually impaired to have a little bit more independence in their day-to-day lives. Thank you.
Click on the screen and subscribe to our YouTube channel to become part of the NaviLens community.